Je neemt ze zelf.
Well done, laddie. Thanks very much.
Yeah, man. Get it cut. Come on, man.
I'm just thinking why when I went down on shop floor, there's nobody there. Five still, but it can't be. I was going to play out with it.
Good. I was going to be mother and cook and give these lads a bit of cake.
Oh, you today.
I'll just make a mess of it. Come on, Jen.
No, I don't touch the knife there.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, I'm doing the camera.
Come on,
John. Yeah, I thought it was going to explode.
That's why I don't want
to cook. You don't trust it,
Robin.
I've got to knock my steamer off.
Yeah, I was just.
Gonna laugh, get the knife.
I was just in time with them candles there, like.
I'm my best going that way and then cutting it.
What will Leanne to stop there? Well, it's well and truly stitched up, Sarah.
Oh, okay.
And that's for you and Derry.
That can our brains think of an excuse we can use there.
Come on, we well, need an urgent repair under the solder bath.
Solder bath.
Can we? Can you come and have a look with us? I'm thinking, oh no, it just lasts another few weeks.
Thank you.
Because I said, oh, say there's a leak or some problem with one of the windows and take him that way, and then you're like, then you couldn't see everybody coming out the back way. So did the others not want cake?
Just send it out to them.
I think they're a cigarette.
Are you videoing, Richard?
Yeah.
Yeah, please. Yeah.